In EDGE, the Educational Gaming Environments Group at TURC, we use games and other strategies to engage marginalized learners in STEM problem solving. We got a grant back in 2015 to study how kids in elementary and middle school build problem solving skills while playing TURC's popular learning game, Zumbinis. In this beloved logical puzzle solving game, we were able to watch kids build critical computational thinking skills such as problem decomposition, pattern recognition, abstraction, and algorithm design. During that work, we found this really interesting connection between computational thinking and the unique problem-solving talents many neurodivergent learners bring to the classroom. For example, many learners with autism are really good at pattern recognition and systematic thinking, and often learners with ADHD or dyslexia, they're great abstract or big picture thinkers and creative and innovative designers. Top global STEM companies like Microsoft and EY already know this. They understand that neurodivergent thinkers bring unique talents to the workforce. They see neurodiversity as a competitive advantage. Classroom teachers tell us all the time that it's their students with individual education plans, IEPs, who are often the rock stars in computational thinking. When they're the first to solve the Zumbinis puzzles, other kids want to know how they did it. They become the class leaders for the first time ever. But while many neurodivergent learners are totally on top of the problem solving, some still need supports with executive functions, such as working memory and attention, processes our brains use for goal-oriented tasks. So in 2019, we gathered a consortium of partners, experts in computational thinking, cognitive science, and neurodiversity to create INFACT, Including Neurodiversity in Foundational and Applied Computational Thinking. This was an early phase research project funded by the U.S. Department of Education's EIR program. We designed teaching and learning materials for grades 3-8 using robotics and coding and games and puzzles and get up and go physical activities to engage computational thinking topics such as clear commands, conditional logic, repeat loops, variables, and functions. We've embedded targeted supports for executive functions into INFACT, such as highlighting tools for attention, graphical organizers for working memory, and reflective prompts and scaffolds to support metacognition in goal-oriented tasks. INFACT offers many different types of activities with multiple representations and multiple entry points so that teachers can easily differentiate the experiences for all learners. And research shows that it's working. INFACT improves computational thinking scores in grades 3-5 more than other comparable programs in our research. And it's neurodivergent kids, and particularly those scoring the lowest third on the executive function tasks, who benefited most from the program. INFACT gives teachers and students what they need for inclusive STEM problem solving. Please contact us to learn more.